National Cancer Awareness Day is observed on November 7 in India. The day highlights the significance of increased awareness about cancer prevention and early detection for the general public. The National Cancer Control Program was instituted in 1975 to provide cancer treatment facilities in the country.
It is observed on 7th November to coincide with the birth anniversary of the Nobel Prize winning scientist Madame Curie. Born 1867, Marie Curie is remembered for her discovery of radium and polonium and her huge contribution to the fight against cancer.
Cancer is a disease in which some of the body cells grow uncontrollably and spread to other parts of the body. Cancer can start almost anywhere in the human body, which is made up of trillions of cells.
Normally, human cells grow and multiply to form new cells as the body needs them. When cells grow old or become damaged, they die and new cells take their place.
In most individual cases of cancer, the exact cause of cancer is unknown. The causes may include increased by genetic susceptibility, environmental insults such as chemical exposure or smoking cigarettes, lifestyle factors including diet, damage caused by infectional disease, viruses and types of radiations.
The most common type of cancer in the world are breast, lung, prostate, mouth and brain cancer.
The important symptoms of cancer are pain, weight loss without trying, fatigue, fever, changes in your skin.
Early detection of cancer is very helpful to the further treatment and the control spreading of cancer.
We can detect cancer by physical exam, laboratory test, imaging test and by biopsy.
We are all familiar with this problem. Prevention is better than cure. So it is better to know some of the preventive measures of cancer.
Don't use tobacco. Eat a healthy diet. Maintain a healthy weight and be physically active. Protect yourself from the sun.
Amrita Institute of Medical Science and Cancer Institutes are dedicated to providing fully integrated, multidisciplinary cancer treatment under one roof with the state-of-the-art technology. Having assembled a wide range of experts in all disciplines related to cancer.